Sorry.
That's all right. I can hardly see you with the steam. I can hardly see you with all the steam. You're having to say that and stand up.
That's where the model railway is, isn't it?
Yeah.
See the wood vine. First ride to get on a train.
Yeah.
That's exciting.
Well, apart from when we went to Eurostar.
Oh yeah, that's not the same. But yeah, forgot about that. signals in there, look. Oh, can I? Wow. That's amazing, isn't it? So did you give a driver a token, did you think, to...
You need a token to be in either the single line sections in each direction.
Yeah.
So when each train comes in, they have to surrender their token to me. I then have to bring them back here, cancel them, and then take them out for the other train to use.
Right, okay. Yeah, I see.
Yeah. I'm not allowed to give this open from one train to another.
Yeah.
Directly, it has to go in and out of one of the machines.
Wow. Oh. These are the token bags, aren't they?
Those are the pouches, put the tokens in. And the tokens you can see through the window in the front of the machine there.
Oh, there, yeah, they're the tokens, yeah.
So those are the tokens for the line up to Sheringham. And the line up to Holt is the other machine.
Okay.
Where they're brass tokens rather than metal bits.
Oh, yeah. No, that's how I see them. Yeah, the brass tokens. Yeah, that's very good, isn't it? Oh, we're just going to go up to the thing, wasn't we?
Yeah.
Means he's getting a message from the other single box, from one to another. It's saying that it's arrived at its destination, I think.
Wow.
Anderson shower. Oh, wow. What's your head? I'm not sure whether this would keep you from being hit by a bomb.
They just covered it in soil and grass, didn't they?
Oh yeah, they covered it over, didn't they? Yeah. Yes.
So at least you'd be warm and dry, if nothing
else. The old toilet. My nan and granddad had an Anderson shower in their back garden. Oh, they got the grass over it, yeah. Yeah, I think we know, yeah. They cover it in dirt, don't they? I still don't know whether that would work.
Well, if you're going to be hit by a bomb, it probably would.
Protect you a little bit. There's your compost heaps. You always have two. One that's fermenting. The one that's being made. My nan and granddad.
Beehive.
Oh yeah. Had and a lot a thing like this in their background, just the same. Got all these vegetables in his. Oh, look at that beetroot there.
Wow. Rhubarb even.
You gotta think they were built in Well, these were the ones that replaced steam, wasn't it? Yeah, British Railway. Well, the token. Ooh, good couple now, look. Oh, look at the cold.